For the poor, people who need help for 3 months, ideally what happens is that if you need long-term help, you should apply to the CDC, and then they will make an assessment. If they think that you can't work long-term, then they will give you help on the long-term, and this is usually people's or public assistance. There are some that they feel that, well, you can work, and we would like to push them to work. So for these people, the help is shortened. Some of these may be ill, but can work, can recover kind, and that's why you only give them short-term help. Help if you think that these people need help. And if you think that they need help from us, I must be my better resident, then we will help them. We will find ways to help them. You know, if I need to go and raise money, I'll go and raise money to help these people. Because I think that, you know, that's part of our purpose in life, to help those who need help. Otherwise, there's no point going to politics, doing any of these things, because there are so many better things that we can do to improve people's life. And to me, being a politician, one of the best things of being a politician is the ability to make a positive impact on someone's life, no matter how small that impact.